This is a quick informational video. I got a Motorola Droid Maxx over here, and I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot. This will also work on the Droid Ultra and the Droid Mini. So in order to take a screenshot, all you got to do is press and hold volume down and the power key together, and you just took a screenshot. Hope this helped. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out my other helpful videos.